Hi, I'm Stina. Welcome to Iceland Academy. In today's class, we're going to be talking about responsible traveling in Iceland. You see, our volcanoes, geothermal areas, and lava fields, they may look super tough, but they are actually quite vulnerable.
So, just as you would never break a piece of coral from the Great Barrier Reef, there are a number of things you shouldn't do to Icelandic nature. Number one, no walking or jumping on the moss. I know it may look nice and springy, but it actually takes decades to grow back. So please keep your bouncy to your comfortable hotel beds.
Number two, always use official campsites. We've got over 200 of them here in Iceland.
Number three, don't drive off-road and keep to the paths. They're there to protect nature and you. And finally, number four, don't make cairns. These piles of stones have been here for centuries and they help mark the land so walkers don't get lost. Remember, look after Mother Nature and she will look after you. What was that? Oh yeah, she says don't forget to bring an extra pair of thermals.